Philadelphia police are investigating the reported theft of COVID vaccine cards from the Pennsylvania Hospital Vaccine Clinic on 8th Street in Society Hill. Police say the cards, along with N95 masks, were taken from a storage room. They say there was no sign of forced entry into the room. It's unclear right now how many vaccine cards and masks were taken.